That's probably why we got fired from the Beach Boys.
I love it. I love
you guys were with them at one time, weren't you?
Yeah, I started way back in 67. I was a keyboard player only back then.
Mm-hmm.
Tony started when, around?
About 1971. They hired me to play piano. I never did any singing with them. I just played the piano. That was weird. When were you with them, Glenn?
I was way back in 1965. Well, you guys, man, you didn't even have a marriage license or a mustache in, did you?
No, we
well,
didn't.
Let's see. Now we each have something we wanted very much, actually.
Hmm?
What does that mean, honey?
You love my mustache,
yeah.
and I love you. Is that?
That was a very nice save. This is the first time that we have ever played together, and this is kind of a country song that I wrote called "Feel Like a Man." Now Glenn's going to play electric guitar,
right?
And Daryl's going to play the clavinet, which is kind of an interesting keyboard.
Yeah, this is it here. It's got electric keyboard here. Sounds a lot like a guitar.
It does.
Pretty close.
They play a different key.
I like to play guitar, though. I really do, though, Daryl.
Really? Why?
It looks kind of like a woman, see? It's got a long, scrawny neck, a little bit here, and then a whole lot back there where it counts.
Yes, I know about that part.
Yeah, I can see that.
And it vibrates my tummy when I play it. So.
All right. I think we better do the song.
I do, too.
All right. I don't know why we haven't done this before. I love this.
Well, I'll change weapons and we'll do something else.
Oh, do the new one. Oh, listen, wait until you hear this song. It's a classic Glen Campbell sound. It's gentle and it's simple and it's honest. It's his newest release and it's called I'm Gonna Love You.